We are really excited to share where we're going today. All right, so where are we headed now?
So we are headed to the Whalehead Club Beach, which is like the original point of Duck Island or the Outer Banks, because it started as one of the best duck hunting spots on the East Coast. So everybody would come here and meet and gather and...
like the early 1900s, right?
So this is like real precious memories. You've been coming here for
wait till you see.
100 years.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, my grandfather came here with his early Winchester rifle.
Yeah, sure.
The first couple years, and then we stopped coming on all of our trips because we're like, yeah, we saw it. So this is the first time back since.
This is like a serious trip down memory lane.
Probably 5 or 6 years.
Probably more. More than that, yeah.
We just did the tour of the Whalehead Club.
Yeah.
Are we Whalehead Island? Is that what this is called?
Technically, it's all considered like Duck, but then they created these little like suburbs and communities.
So we did the tour.
The people who bought the land and built the Whalehead Club actually built the island that we're on, and then they named it Kerala.
Gotcha.
But the Currituck Sound or Bay or something like that is the water.
The house was built in the 20s by these like. Uber rich people
that had paintings
of themselves on the wall, and it was really cool. Worth the money. Marlene, how much did climbing to the top of this lighthouse used to be?
It was free.
How much is it now?
It's $10.
What are we doing instead?
Going to the gift shop.
That's right. At the juice jar.
So we are officially going to the 4x4 beach, and what we're going to be doing is my dad is going to drive us all onto the beach, and I think since it's you guys' first time,
yes.
He's gonna probably drive like there's no tomorrow. We just don't want to get stuck in the water.
Here we go. Last turn. To get onto it's a little rough, a little bumpy. Never seen them in the ocean.
Or this close.
Eating ice cream in a truck on the beach. Doesn't get much better. Wild horses, family.
Isn't this amazing?
This is incredible. Dodge, if you're watching this, sponsor us. Send us a new truck.
15 years, 146,000 miles. Been on this beach 10 years.
I totally 100% get it. I've made fun of all of them for years for always talking about the Outer Banks like it's some kind of magical place, but I totally get it. This is an incredible way to vacation. It's serene, it's calm, it's relaxing. I totally get it. I think it's all the stickers and the shirts that like kind of make it a cult, but I guess I'm in it now.
Look at this one. This giant one.
What do you get?
Some pretty cool shells.
You got a glove full of shells.
I do.
We just got back from a long day in the 4x4 beach, and Marlene is making some dinner, and I think I'm gonna go in the hot tub. I definitely fell off the wagon hard on the Marlene diet today. We had pizza and ice cream at lunch.